friends. I never meant to stay so long in the Missouri Borderland. 3 years ago, I held a job. I saw the world from my pony's sway. Ride and drive on a dusty mountain. I knew I'd worked when I drew my pay. Times got hard, Christ, times got mean. And I fell in with desperate men. Late one night, the worst of them laid out what was an awful plan. Did not like such wicked talk. Murder and bold robbery. I told those men that I would walk, and they all aimed their guns at me. That prisoner I helped rob a bank, and much gold we didn't take. They shot a boy just for the sport. I stood and watched his young life wane. Such dreadful sounds I had never heard. His mother's wailing filled the room. She looked at me and screamed these words: "The devil take you to your doom." I turned to face that murderous crew. I shot them dead. I killed all four. And the only thing I rue, I had not thought of that before. A posse found me outside of town as I was kneeling there to pray. Gallows high, I'm too laid down in a dark Missouri grave. Please hide the rope stains around my neck. When my mother sees me dead, please don't let my brothers take the faithful path I choose to tread. I'm far away from home. Neither family nor friends. Never meant to stay so long in the Missouri borderlands. Now I'll spend eternity in the Missouri borderlands.